Last week we wrapped up our second annual Cardinals for Solidarity Week, which is a week-long symposium in which the entire campus engages in an important dialogue and a discussion concerning important topics in today's world through the lens of Catholic social teaching. The week was designed with the intention to invite our students to deepen their conversation, to further step out of their comfort zone and create a space where they can safely engage in these important conversations. Our week began with an address from Bishop Gregory Kelly.
God made a very specific decision, or an act of God, to create you, which means that every person, each individual, is a person first and not a problem.
We continued through the week by hosting a panel led by faculty and students who had firsthand experience as a first-generation immigrant or a part of a first-generation immigrant family. We then moved to our keynote presenters, George and Michelle Rodriguez, who were here representing not only the Be Golden campaign, but the Bishop's Task Force on Immigration.
What is the golden rule? It's about empathy. It is about treating others as you would like to be treated. It's not about a specific policy. It's not about the wall. And it's definitely not about open borders. It's about treating people with dignity.
One of the culminating events for Solidarity Week was our participation with the Be Golden campaign. In that, we invited students and faculty to write messages of welcome and encouragement to visitors to the United States, much like the display you see behind me. We were able to demonstrate as a school our mission to form servant leaders, those who are aware of society at large and those who seek to honor the dignity of every human person.